rascal here, he's called a Holland lap rabbit. So that is the smallest lap breed. And as soon as he's done with that lettuce, oh, check him out. Nice work, sir. So as you guys see, he's trained to wear his leash and his harness. We do take him for exercise walks around the zoo and shoulder zoo. And he can also be part of the show.